Do you have your football food spread ready for the big game? Now, the day is nearly here, and many of us are gearing up for game day get-togethers with friends, family, football, and, of course, the most important, food. Here to help us is chef and cookbook author Elizabeth Heisel. Elizabeth, I am not, like, maybe a huge football fan, but I'm a huge food fan, so this is right up my alley.
Absolutely. You know, that's the thing. Farmers and I, we have really been giving this a whole lot of thought. And the one thing that you want, even if the game's maybe not your, your cup of tea so much, you still don't want to be the only one in the kitchen working and sweating and probably by the end of it cussing because all of your friends are having such a good time and you're in there having to do all the work. So we've come up with some really great tips on how to make this day even more amazing. And the first thing, you want to go ahead and try to do as much as you can ahead of time. There's no reason that you can't go ahead and plan your menu, go ahead and make out your shopping list, purchase all of your plates, your napkins. You know, if you want to do some fun game day decor, go ahead and order that. Have that done. The other thing is that this doesn't have to be a one-man show. I mean, you can ask your friends to bring something. Because I mean, honestly, everybody kind of has their favorite thing that they love to eat on big game days. And so let them bring that. Turn it into a potluck. There's no shame in that. And doing these few little things will really help alleviate a lot of the stress on game day.
Well, that's why we're talking about it now, so we can get all that pre-stuff out of the way. And then you did say we need to, maybe plan a little bit for the menu. What are some great ideas for the menu?
Okay, this is the thing that I'm most excited about bringing this year to my tailgate or my home gate. It's mozzarella stick chili dogs. Yeah, no, there's no hot dog in this. It's a mozzarella stick. So Farm Rich has done all the work for us. We're going to put those mozzarella sticks in the oven. We heat them up until they get golden brown, and then we're going to put them right into this little hot dog bun. You could even use a party roll if you wanted to. Stuff that in there and then top it with chili. Now again, going back to one of our tips, don't make your chili that morning. Save yourself the trouble. Do it a couple of days in advance. So all you have to do is heat the chili up, top this mozzarella stick, and then we have a little bit of sour cream, maybe a little bit of cheese. You could even do relish. I mean, you can go crazy on that, and I can tell you, your guests are going to be falling out. My other favorite thing are the loaded potato skins. So these already have the cheese. They've already got the bacon on them. Farm Rich has done all the work, and they're shaped like footballs. So heat those up, put them out, and then take a little squirt bottle, and this would be something fun for your kids to even do. So we take our little stitching, where we're making the stitching out of the sour cream. So now not only do they taste amazing and your guests are going to love to eat them, they also work back in with all of this fun football decor.
Well, Elizabeth, right under how much I love food for this party, I love the drink. So can you also help me there?
Exactly, Tina. And let me tell you something. I am on your team when it comes to that. So Bloody Marys are the only thing, I think, or one of the few things that you can start drinking at 9 o'clock in the morning and nobody is going to judge you. And I love to set up a fun, interactive Bloody Mary bar. So now my favorite recipe for Bloody Marys is my daddy's recipe, and it's in my book, What Can I Bring? So I'm going to start with that. And then I'm going to have all these fun things that we can add in. So bacon or pickled okra, maybe some pickled green beans, celery. What about some hot sauces? And then your guests can really get involved, and make this an interactive, fun way for everybody to enjoy their cocktails on game day.
Well, Elizabeth, first, I want an invite to your party because it sounds amazing. And two, where can I get some more info?
Tina, you are more than welcome.
Where can I go online for more of this information?
Go to farmrich.com, and not only are these recipes here, but there are tons of game day ideas and lots more fun recipes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, honey. Take care.
We'll be right back.